This is the fifth year core members posted to Borno. The state was hit by activities of insurgents conduct their orientation exercise in other states. Internally displaced persons have also taken over the state's permanent orientation camp, just as some core members seek redeployment because of fear. But others, alongside some of the staff, brave the odds and stay. A development the Director General, Brigadier General Johnson Bamidele Olawumi, said is commendable. He said the NYSC Directorate will pay the 20,000 naira motivation allowance for staff in the affected state of Adamawa, Borno, and Yobe as soon as the funds are available.
My coming now is just to reassure them, to let them know that we are with them and we are looking to their welfare. Same with the core members.
Borno State NYSC Coordinator Lawal Turawa appreciated the Director General's visit as timely and unprecedented.
The offer you made to us of 20,000 naira each of all the staff of the NYSC Borno State, even to those that are not, were not, you know, on top. Sir, we sincerely appreciate this your gesture.
564 core members are serving in Borno State out of the over 2,000 posted to the state. In Maiduguri, Paul and Kujevana, NTA News.